In 7th standard CBSE Maths Construction chapter, you are going to learn how to draw parallel line to a line at a given distance. Let's see how to do this one. I'm taking an example. Draw a line parallel to a given line RS at a distance of 5 cm. For this, first draw a line RS. Mark a point O on the line RS. With O as center, draw a semicircle. Take the radius of the semicircle. With this radius, draw an arc with center C. Mark the point of intersection of the arc and the semicircle as D. Again, with the same radius with center D, draw another arc. Mark the point of intersection as E. Then with the same radius, draw the arcs, centers C and E. Mark the point of intersections of these two arcs as F. Join the points OF and extend the line. OF is the perpendicular line drawn to the line RS. Now measure 5 cm on the line OF from the point O. At a distance of 5 cm from the O, that means from the line RS, mark a point P. Now, with center as P or with P as center, draw a semicircle. Mark the point of intersection of the semicircle and the line as G. Take the radius of this semicircle which is drawn with the center P. With this radius and center as G, draw an arc. Mark the point of intersection of the arc and the semicircle. Let the point be OQ. Now with center as Q and keeping the same radius, draw another arc. Mark the point of intersection as A. With the same radius and A as center, draw another arc. Cut this arc by drawing another arc with center Q and same radius. Mark the point of intersection of these two arcs as B. Now join PB and extend the line on both sides. On this line, mark any two points on the either sides. I am marking it as K and L. Now, the line KL is parallel to the line RS and is at a distance of 5 cm from the line RS. This is how we can draw a parallel line to a line at a given distance. Thank you.